This letter spells out just how big of a budget crisis AISD could be facing. It was sent from Dr. Kastarfin to employees, and it has sent shockwaves throughout the district.
We just found out in the newspaper on Friday that we were up on the chopping block, so it's come as a shock for all of us.
We got blindsided. Nobody knew what was happening. So it was not in any of the surveys or the community meetings. I mean, it should have at least given us a little more lead time. They need to be a little more communicative.
There has not been any discussion about the librarians whatsoever.
A long line began forming outside AISD headquarters here. Teachers and parents waited outside those doors before they even opened.
Stand up for the children of Austin and do not make cuts that will greatly diminish the quality of our children's education.
Safety first, one art teacher, one class. And you've got 30, 35 kindergartners with scissors.
It's really difficult to paint or even just do drawing lessons with 33, 34 kindergartners, not including the inclusion students who are put into our classes.
People don't have any idea what it's like to have 39 first graders in one room and try and teach art. There's no glue, there's no paint when you've got that many kids. There's no art curriculum. It's ridiculous.
First of all, putting one librarian for every three schools is pretty dramatic. I have 950 students in my school. I see approximately 600 to 700 a day. They come in for lunch, they come in before school, they come in after school. I run clubs. I run three clubs after school. I run two book groups, and it's going to be a big impact not having someone there to help them learn what books they can read that they'll like.
Counting on you to make the needs of our students, employees, and their families your first priority.
We spent the weekend organizing librarians, making phone calls. We set up a wiki to communicate, sending letters, having friends of the library send letters. It's been a lot of work and whirlwind this weekend trying to organize to keep our jobs.